Why'd you do this?
I don't like your style, your politics, or your sense of humor. I don't like what you say or how you say it. From now on, the fighting men of Vietnam will hear exactly what they're supposed to hear. You're on a DC-8 from Tansanut Airport tomorrow at 18:30 hours. I recommend you pack quietly. That's all I have for you, Airman.